Hey everyone, welcome back to Nubian Genius Hub. In this video, we're going to talk about how to fix Epic Games crashes that you may have experienced several times. If you're someone who loves playing games on Epic Games but keeps encountering crashes, then this video is for you. And don't worry, we won't crash and burn like some of our favorite games. Step 1, check your system requirements. Before we dive into fixing the Epic Games crashes, it's important to check your system requirements. Make sure your computer can handle the heat and isn't running on outdated technology like a potato. If you're not sure about your system specs, don't be afraid to ask a tech-savvy friend or consult Google. Step 2, update your drivers. Outdated drivers can be a real buzzkill, causing crashes and slowing down your gaming experience. So, let's update those bad boys. And no, we're not talking about the kind of drivers that give you a ride to work in the morning. Step 3, verify game files. It's time to get detective on these crashing games. Sometimes, corrupt game files can be the culprit behind the chaos. So, let's verify those files and get rid of any corrupt data. We're basically playing cleanup crew here. To verify the installation of game files, navigate to the game in your library and click on the three dots or right-click on the game icon. On the drop-down navigation, click Manage. Once open, click Verify from the list of options. Step 4, run Epic Games as administrator. Let's give Epic Games a little VIP treatment and run it as an administrator. Who knows, maybe it just needs a little ego boost to stop crashing on us. Step 5, disable overclocking. If you've overclocked your CPU or GPU, it's time to give them a break. It's like putting your body through a marathon and expecting it not to collapse at the finish line. Let's slow down a bit and see if that helps.
Want a break from the ads?
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 Step 6, update your game. Last but not least, let's make sure we're not stuck in the past. Epic Games often releases updates to fix bugs and glitches, so let's keep our games up to date. We're not trying to time travel here, we just want to play our games in the present. So those are some steps to fix Epic Games crashes. If you've tried all of these steps and are still experiencing crashes, you may want to contact Epic Games support for further assistance. Thanks for watching, and we hope this video has helped you fix your Epic Games crashes. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more helpful videos.